like this little metal box anymore. You can't take another hit like that. Jump!
Let Sephix enter that temple.
Catch, or whatever took a bite out of the wall.
Guardian, it's Shiro. You're gonna need some cover. Make for the Cosmodrome.
To transmit and receive bounties from the towers.
Thank you.
that SIVA-enhanced shields would require an energy source. But be careful. There's something familiar about all this.
Right. Destroy the familiar generators, and then beat down Shiro's zombie gun. Destroyed guns? SIVA undestroyed them.
Undestroyed? Look for a central SIVA node inside those emplacements. Destroy that, and it will break the Fallen's hold on the gun.
Nothing says we're in the right place, like dead Fallen.
Defenses, replication, everything.
Okay, pull the fusion cell and switch it with its counterpart. We've seen so far is Fallen. So when we stop the production of SIVA, because it'll be that easy, what about who's controlling it?
I have some leads on that. Fallen chatter about some crazy splicer priest who wants to play God. I'm kind of with Saladin now, though. Zealots can take a back seat until the heavy lifting is done. You are close to SIVA's dark heart, young wolf. Be on your guard. SIVA once and for all.
Those things on the ceiling. I'm detecting DNA. They're human.
Human? That's not possible.
must be another node. Why would the splicers rebuild Cephas? They already have Cephas.
I can make a guess. Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power. You know, in Siva we trust, and in Siva all things are possible.